goal until the limits of the yellow cards, and David never did that. From us, we always try to play, even with the winning 2-1, even on extra time, we want to play, we want to try to clean the game, so we didn't have negative game for that, but that's football, that's massive to me.
What did you make of their first goal? Because even at half-time, Pogba and Lindelof seemed to be disputing what happened, what had gone wrong. How did you see that?
I don't see because I'm far. What I can tell you is that we defend mixed. We have some players in the zone. We have some players on opponents. Every player knows with closed eyes which player is his player, which space is his space in case of he's on the zone. And if something happened where they lost the opponent, or something that made them that way, because they knew it clearly which opponent was his opponent.
Is that...